go up. The lights are still on red. The lights go green. We're racing. It's a good start by Engelhardt. And trying to go with him. There, look, he's from Pereira and also Dennis Lynn on the run now. Down towards Copse. Lambo. It's a 1-2-3 for the Italian cars. And down to fourth, then it's Peter Skoghorst.
Yes, that was a very good start from those drivers on the right-hand side of the track because Christian Engelhardt got the advantage. Frank Pereira right up to his rear wing. And likewise, Dennis Lynn in the third of the three Lamborghinis, and Peter Shorthorse got slightly hung out to dry on the outside of Copse. And we were talking about basically how do you get through turn one on the opening lap of a race. The only turn round, and that's going to come back in the middle of the pack. Hopefully nobody's going to collect it. It's an awful situation. Cars one way and the other, contact on the exit of Chapel.
So that's Neil Stevenard was the first one. It was Ivan Pereira's that spun. We're going to have a safety car because there is mayhem coming onto the hangar straight. The incident that you were predicting has happened later from other cars. They had to dodge and avoid. So there's one with huge frontal damage, which I had a horrible feeling was up in Garage 59-ish in the livery. There's a Rinaldi Ferrari off the road as well. So Neil Stevenard is in the middle of the circuit. It was his car, I think, that